Okay? Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found. Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. did something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. To them.
BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Job done. But I think the power still needs to be on. Need you to charge this, BD. Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby this toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Talk too much.
Watch out! Oh! Look at the Jedi go! I can't win them all! What a strike from the Jedi! Now it's on. Let's get him something with some bite.
I don't know.
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found him.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. You have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Yeah, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Thank you.
Just let me know when you want to go.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of his sort.
Choisik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Torful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Thank you. the bridge!
Don't let up! Up to the mark!
Do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching her now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Close, Petey. Those things look fast. Let's look.
Coming. You won't escape. Appreciate it, BD. BD? Just need to know, don't you? Yes. Let's take a look.
go.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Thank you.
Something smells. What is that? Sheesh. This whole forest is alive. BD! Seen a place like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither. Thank you. are going well, aren't they? You're quick. Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. Let's look. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Want to look inside? What is it, BD? Thank you.
could use a little help, BD.
Good job. Don't fall behind. Glad I found you, BD.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
What is it?
The Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.